footfall in high streets and shopping centres across the UK appears to be lower than expected. Duncan Kennedy reports from Southampton.